easy way to enter time in Abacus Accounting is to use a time ticket. To create a time ticket, I click the time ticket button in the toolbar. I select the matter. Abacus knows the client. I select the timekeeper. Say it's Arthur Simon. I enter the time. Say it's 2 hours. And enter text that I want to appear on the invoice. Just like that, I click done. And I've now entered a 2-hour time ticket into accounting for that case.